Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Tales of Phantasia. Today, human farm. Maybe we'll get to kill some elves. How many cutscenes? Who are you? You know Hakanisha P? You know about it, right? I'm sure you do, I can tell. Is there any chance I could talk you into escorting me there? Sure. Oh, fast travel, nice. Thank you, I'm in your debt. Be happy to return the favor anytime. Actually, are you like the head priest? Chosen one, everyone. What is it? I have a message from Dor. He would like you to temporarily postpone the journey of regeneration. What's this about? A Church of Martell pilgrimage tour guide has been kidnapped by the Desaians. In light of this, Dor has decided that this is the time to gather Palmacosta's forces and launch an attack on the human ranch controlled by Magnius. I mean, I was gonna do that. How is that related? We would like you to rescue the kidnapped tour guide in concert with our attack. Who's the kidnapped guide? Her name is Chocolate. Oh no! Oh no! Chosen one, please help us. Let's help them, Lloyd. We gotta take the dick option. Releasing the seals comes first. That's not an answer I would have expected from you. Can't believe you, Lloyd. What about the dwarven vow? You're an elf, not a dwarf. Oh, well, fine. We'll do it. Thank you. Neil will inform you of the details once you reach the ranch. Thank you so much for your help. I'm just, in part, doing this to showcase the complete and utter lack of choice that these games actually give you, because it fucking drives me up the wall. But hey, it's also funny watching Lloyd make a complete and utter ass of himself. Alright, to the human farm! High action gameplay. Riding a strange dog thing across the, I guess, grasslands. Such as they are. I can't really bitch too much about, like, the, like, fidelity of the art in this game, because it's, like, from, like, early 2000s. I forget that in my advancing age. That there was that period of time where 3D was, like, trying, and it was, like, almost to the part where it was really good, but it just wasn't quite there yet. And I have to respect that. We're gonna save before we go in here. Because I'm sure that this is going to end in, defeat Magnius. That Magnius is a barbarian. I couldn't have put it better myself. He's trying to rule everything through brute force. Did you see how he broke that man's neck? The power he's using to do it even is his. It comes from his X-Sphere. I'm gonna make him pay! Even that man is a living being. Defeating him means taking a life. Dude, we have killed countless things. So what? We should just stand by and let him take his retribution on the people of Palmacosta? No, what I'm saying is to kill your enemy means to bear the responsibility for that life. Kratos, you're a bit late. You must never forget that. Yeah, you're right. We've only been killing humans for, like, the entire game now. I guess I get excited a little bit too easily when I think about killing elves. I'll be careful. Quickly realize it and repent, so you're still fine. And then he quickly forgets, too. Don't butt in, genus! Oh, apparently Lloyd's throwing hands. I'll take it. Alright, what do we got in here? Music reminds me of Quest for Glory.
Lloyd!
Yeah, we've seen this before.
So Zelia's wasn't the only human ranch.
Really? You would have never guessed. I don't want to see any more victims like Marble. She was old and they turned her into a troll beast.
Yeah, we don't need any more victims. Let's go kill some elves. The only victims here are going to be those rotten knife ears.
Chosen one! Please wait.
Neil, why are you here?
Neil, we heard Chocolate's been kidnapped.
Yes, I wish to speak with you regarding that. Please come this way. Doesn't sound like you have very good news for us.
I'm just going to lead you into an ambush if you follow me.
I'd like you all to just go ahead and leave the Palmacosta region, but if you do that, what will happen to Chocolate? Yeah, we're supposed to work in conjunction with the Palmacosta army to save her, right? No, that's... so it's a trap. With several possibilities, it looks like the worst one came true.
Kratos and Professor! What are you talking about?
That is a Kratos and Professor? What the fuck is this writing? The mystery that the Desaians would simply leave a city with an army alone.
Exactly. Choosing not to crush the seeds of rebellion must mean they are not a threat. Left alone simply because they have no real power, perhaps because they're in fact beneficial.
As you say, Dor is working with the Defiance to lead the Chosen into a trap.
Why would he do such a thing?
He didn't used to be like this. He always thought of the well-being of the people of the city. Even 5 years ago, when he lost his wife Clara, he swore to fight against the Defiance.
Then why?
I don't know. At any rate, entering the ranch now will put the Chosen in danger. Leave Chocolate to me and please, go on your way. Please regenerate the world as soon as possible.
Indeed, it would be best to abandon the situation for world regeneration.
I mean, I wanted to do that in the first place.
I can't just ignore this.
Colette's right, if we leave things as they are now, Palmacosta may just be destroyed like Azalea.
You think so too, don't you, Lloyd?
I'm not allowed to have a choice in this conversation.
Yeah, what you say is true, but I still wish to side with Kratos. If you don't want to see cities destroyed, you should avoid contact with the Defiants.
That's not right. Regenerating the world and saving people in front of us are not exclusive to each other. That's what I think.
That's how you feel, Colette. Then we do not have any right to stop you.
The only one who has the right to make decisions on this journey is you, the Chosen One.
Is that all right with you?
You're the only one that can make the decisions here, Colette. Right, Lloyd?
God fucking damn it. That was my intention from the beginning. Remember what I said? I'm gonna destroy them all. Still...
Alright, Colette was saying this is what she wants, and Lloyd's bloodlust is just ever mounting.
Now then, we have to take two courses we can take. The first one is to go on ahead and infiltrate the ranch and rescue Chocolat and the other captives. Now that things have come to this, if we leave the ranch alone, it will surely result in a second Azalea. Our second option is to confirm Dor's true motives. If he has planned a trap, then he knows the layout of the ranch well. Let's talk to him for a bit.
What are you going to do to Dor? You'd better not ask that. Rain's punishment is painful. She's gonna...
Thinking logically, dealing with Dor is the correct choice. What do you think, Lloyd?
Can we just leave?
Let's return to Palmacosta. We'll hear what Dor has to say first.
Yeah.
Let's save Chocolate as soon as we can. I'm sure she's scared and lonely by herself.
My, even Lloyd makes rational decisions sometimes. I just picked the bottom option. So it seems. Well then, let's go.
What should I?
Stay here. We're going to put the squeeze on your commander. Quite literally, in Rain's case.
Better if you don't see it. I've seen her explode a man's testicles with her bare hands.
Please watch over the status of the ranch from here.
Alright. Can I just, like, go in anyways? Ooh, this. Nothing I can interact with. So they have a back door. Alright. Oh, looks like we can just, like... Nah, we'll go... We'll go let Rain perform her CBT on Dor. High action gameplay. Like, if you're gonna make me return to this town 3 times, why are you making me go so far to do it? Painful. No, I'm not partaking in your random encounters. My party is, for the most part, appropriately leveled, I think. Are we? Yeah, 15. Fuck you, game, I do what I want. We don't talk about Colette. She doesn't count. As she, like, sits in the bleachers crying softly, completely ignored. Ugh! Seriously. Terrain, man. Oh.
Lloyd, what do you hope by questioning Dor?
I don't know. I'm gonna cut his ear off and see if he talks. If he doesn't, I'll cut the other one. I mean, we can't just do nothing. We won't know anything unless we go see him and hear what he has to say.
I'm sure he has some reason.
I see. Then let us hurry to Palmacosta. I mean, I'm trying, but...
Yeah.
Okay.
And see what truth awaits us. Yeah. 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 I should have saved before I came in here. Wait, what? Okay, so she legit is fast travel then. She just is a quick way to get up to Palmacosta, apparently the halfway point. Neat. Again, like this game with the convenience features, I gotta give them points. I'm also going to go... Yeah, we got some money.
check the shops and see if there's any upgrades worth anything here. I want to see if that hidden shop is actually open. Oh my god! I don't give a shit about these skits. Genius, you don't look well. Sorry, I was just thinking about how I was supposed to go to this school and, well, you know. It's too bad. You really wanted to study, didn't you? Yeah, but it's okay. I'd rather kill other elves. Participating in the world regeneration isn't exactly something everybody gets to do, you know. Sorry for getting you mixed up into something like this. I'm ever so useless. What are you talking about? Lloyd and I are just tagging along. You don't have to worry about us. He's just here to gain levels. Thanks, genius.
Don't tell Lloyd about this, okay?
What?
It's already burden enough what happened at the village. I don't want him to feel responsible for me, too. It's like literally all your fault, genius. All of this fucking damn elf.
Alright, are you open? Ugh, dude.
Hey, weapon guy, what you got? An upgrade for genius. Yeah, okay. Okay. And I'm just gonna go ahead and vendor all of this crap. You do not do armor. You do armor?
You do.
Oh, here comes. I was gonna say, here comes all the expenditures, but. No, I don't wanna buy five of these. Must have for Serious Adventurer, but it doesn't have any stat boosts. Do those actually do anything? Oh no, they do give you extra. They give you defense, but it doesn't. Do we already have them equipped? No. Huh, unless it's because they're an accessory slot item, maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna buy some chain. Buy a robe. A bracelet, and that's all of our money. Okay, and one day I'll remember that I can just do all of my equipping in there. But not this day. There's a chain, a robe, and a bracelet. Alright, and we have another 1500, which I'm actually realistically I'll buy two leather boots. We'll see who we can throw these on. Alright, I'm gonna throw these on the frontliners then. Well, there we go. And a poison charm, sure. Alright, shopping's done. We're broke. The system works. Move aside, small child. Alright, that was hurtful. Alright, door. Time for you to open up. There's no one here. I wonder if he's in the basement.
You can hear voices from below.
I don't hear anything. There's no one here. We should head down to the basement.
Yeah, but...
see if there's anything worth stealing. I must do my due diligence and mash the X button on everything. Just to check. Alas. There is not. That is one of the things that thus far has kind of disappointed me in this. There's not been any like real hidden items like just kind of hiding around in like pots and shit.
When will my wife, when will Clara return to her original form?
Oh my god! Did they go like full fucking like Chimera on this chick?
Not yet. You still haven't paid us enough gold. You've been paying us less and less.
This is the best I can do. The tolls, the municipal taxes, the offerings to the Church of Martell. There's nowhere left to squeeze more money from.
Well, I suppose this'll do for today. I'm sure Lord Magnius will remove the demon seed depending on your next contribution.
Edward!
Just a little while longer. Just a little more and Clara will be back to normal. I'll raise the fees on the pilgrimages and...
What's the meaning of this? Oh, what's the matter? You look like you just saw a ghost.
Lloyd, that's a really cliched line.
Just hit him, Lloyd. Just hit him.
Shut up, Genus.
Thank you, Lloyd.
What are you doing here? Neil, where's Neil?
We turned him into a fucking pincushion, you dipshit.
I'm afraid Neil's not here.
Neil's not here, Dave.
So, Neil betrayed me.
What's wrong with your wife? Has she been taken hostage or something?
She's a fucking zombie.
Hostage? Don't make me laugh. If you want to see my wife...
Do it.
She's right here.
Oh, what's that monster?
She's crying. She's crying out in pain. You mustn't call her a monster.
You don't mean...
That's right. This is what's become of my wife, Clara.
So that's why you told everyone she passed away.
My father, the previous Governor General, was a fool. Because of his defiant stance against the Desaians, they killed him. Then planted the demon seed in my wife as a warning.
Dark.
If I cooperate with them, they will give me the medicine to save her.
But that means you're betraying the people of this city.
What do I care? We'll never escape the rule of the Desaians anyway.
Colette will. The Chosen will save the world.
The Chosen's journey of world regeneration is not absolute. Don't forget that the last one ended in failure. Besides, the people of this city are satisfied with my way. They just don't know I'm working for the Desaians.
Shut up. What do you mean, your way? I'm sorry about your wife, but think of all those people who believed in you, only to be sent off to the ranch. Any of them may have wound up just like your wife.
Silence, boy! Stop acting like your justice is absolute.
Where do you get off? Don't even start spewing the word justice!
I mean, I get off in the shower, but I don't know about you, kid.
I hate that word. If you wanted to save your wife, you should have resigned your position as Governor General and searched for a cure, or help, or whatever. You're a worthless jerk who couldn't give up his social status even for his own wife.
Wow, pulling out the big ones, calling a dude a jerk.
Lloyd, please stop! Not everyone's strong enough to stand up against the Desaians. Please, stop this!
Kill Colette, too!
Colette?
Cut her down!
What if we go and get the medicine you mentioned? Then you wouldn't have to side with the Desaians anymore.
You forgive me for what I've done?
No.
It's not our place to forgive you. That's up to the people of this city.
Are we gonna get another hanging scene?
But I know Martell will forgive you. The goddess Martell is always within you, awaiting your own personal regeneration.
Within me?
Absurd!
Thank you, small child. Oh!
The goddess Martell would never lend her aid to an inferior human being.
What are you doing?
How could you do that to your own father?
Hufflepuff! I am a servant of Pronima, leader of the five grand cardinals who rule over the Desaian. I was merely assigned to observe the new human cultivation technique. There's no way that a superior half-elf such as I could have a fool of a father like this.
A fool of a father?
Just look at him. He didn't even notice that his own daughter was dead because he was too busy chasing after medicine that doesn't exist in order to save his monster wife.
You
How could you?
I mean,
this is a dangerous situation.
That was pretty good. Alright, so what the fuck? What are we looking at here? Oh, another 10,000 hit points. Do I have to tank again? Is that what this is? Today, rain. Keep it coming, girl. Pump out the heels. Get her, Kratos! Goddamn, Kratos gives no fucks. Get her in the corner! Get her in the corner! Oh shit! Fuck, that thing hits hard. I gotta say, just like rocking the tank out with the block, just sitting and blocking while Rain spams heals is just remarkably effective. Oh, she's getting nasty looking. Genus, get out of here, bro. Why are you up here? You're gonna die, man. Genus, have a melange gel and get a melange gel in you and fuck off, dude. Like, not a safe place. Not a safe place. Beat the shit out of it. Beat the shit out of it while it's weak. I had somebody describe to me in the comments that, like, most of the boss fights in this game just devolve into, like, getting a boss in a corner and then bullying them until they die. And it's honestly pretty great. Because, I mean, like, look at this. Jesus Christ.
Just as I expected.
Magic Cycle title. Alright, a couple levels. And we got a bracelet in there, it looked like, too.
This can't be.
That's what you get, small child. You were the only effective character we've seen thus far.
Fine. Then I'll set this monster free and let it kill you.
I mean, I already blocked through one combat. What's another one?
No. Not again. Do I have to kill another innocent victim?
Yes. Do it!
Stop! Well, wait!
Now it's out rampaging in the town!
Is Kilia safe?
Kilia is...
Don't worry. It seems your real daughter is fine.
Lloyd!
I see. You. Your name's Lloyd?
Yeah.
Professor Sage, please, help him!
I blew all of my TP in the combat! I have no more to heal this dipshit!
Please. Please save Chocolat. That poor girl. She was just used as a tool to lure you out.
Acquired car. Oh, that's probably the back door entrance then.
The passcode is 3341.
I'll totally remember that.
And I know this is a selfish request, but if you somehow find a way to save my wife, please help her return to her human form. When my daughter comes back, I don't want her to be all alone.
Man, your two guards probably speared her when she tried to leave the house.
That I can't do. You betrayed countless numbers of people. And now you're turning around and asking for others to help you? If you've got the guts to do that, have the guts to live and go out and save her yourself.
Yes. I wish I could do that.
Let's get going.
Jesus, fuck Kratos. Body's not even cold yet. Lloyd, you just told him to fuck himself on his deathbed.
Settle down, Lloyd. What is it that we must do now?
Rescue Chocolat, then defeat Magnus, the leader of this region.
Exactly.
Yeah, I know. You're right, I'm sorry.
Let's go, Lloyd. Let's defeat the designs.
My healing arts cannot even save one single life.
Professor Sage, did you say something?
No, it's nothing.
Just having a crisis of faith. I'm okay.
Professor, how were my moves just now? I know you're probably having some issues, but thanks for, you know, getting me a pat on the head there. I appreciate it. Maybe I'm a genius.
Yeah, if only that talent applied to studying as well.
Did you say something?
I can't. Can't even do anything down here? That's... Yep. Okay, alright, I wanna see. We got... No, not strategies. Status. Got a thing for Gina's magic cycle. Ooh, more TP and intelligent. He who used every kind of elemental attack in one battle. Why yes? Speaking of which, Crimson Cavalier let me know that these blue ones are skills that they're about to learn. So, the more you know. And then the other thing we got was a bracelet, right? Heal bracelet. Okay, restores 10% of MP for every enemy defeated. Or 10% of HP. Really? Well, here you go, Lloyd. Feels good, man. Let's have Kratos heal everybody up just in case there's the violence to be done on the way out. I don't think there will be, but you never know. Nice cheery music. You guards see like any huge hulking monstrosity come out here?
Nope, this is just the government building. Don't come in here unless you got business.
Alright, cool, bro. So where'd she go? Did she like just punch out a window and like jump in to see he's a father? What? Why did you lie to Dor?
I guess I felt sorry for him. Couldn't tell someone about to die that his daughter was no longer alive, you know? Plus, I thought it was funny.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but I wonder if he realized it anyway. On account of her stabbing him and Al, you know.
What? Then why would he ask me?
I think it's because he's a father and was probably blacked out while we were beating the shit out of her little demon form or something. I don't know.
A father?
There's no parent that doesn't wish for the well-being of their children. I can attest that that is a lie.
I wonder if my parents were the same way.
Lloyd, your parents are... That's bullshit. Your parents are dead, but... I mean, your dad's alive. You got dwarf daddy. Be happy with it. Get a nap in. I don't remember if I have to come up here for it. I don't think I do. No. We made 500 off of that fight. I'll take it. Adds up. 200 gold a room, ouch. I had to, like, kill a boss for half of this rent, lady. Goddamn. Alright. Well, I think on that note, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, and I will see you guys next time, where it looks like we're gonna be finally actually going to the human camp. It'll be a time! Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching!